If you want to power on Sony WH-1000XM5, first of all, before you start, be sure that your headphones are actually charged, so here we can do this with this cable. And now you will have to click and hold this button, and wait until this indicator turns on. There we go, now as you can see, this is the easy way how you can actually turn them on by using this power button. So that will be all for this video, thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe to my channel.